Good day. The topic is about expressing concentration in terms of molarity. We're given with two solutions with amount of solution.